Lord, has it been a minute? Since my last video, oh my goodness. Y'all, I was on the hiatus and I was like, oh my God, I'm missing my besties like crazy. But the good news is I'm back, I'm here, and I have so much in store for y'all. Oh my goodness. If you're new here, welcome. Welcome to the family. We're here having so much fun. And yeah, subscribe while you're at it. Let's get right into it. Hey besties, join my Patreon at Persol Create so you can get access to expansion packs, kits, tutorials, and way more. Okay, back to the video. In my last Popeyes video, my Sims went to the Popeyes, but their menu was like pretty off. So I learned we're gonna grow and we're gonna take our Sims to Popeyes again. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go straight into Willow Creek and I'm going to replace this household with a Popeyes. I think Popeyes actually has like a new, they have a bacon cheese chicken sandwich they just came out with, and y'all, let me tell you, it was good, right? At the same time, gave me the runs, you know what I mean? If you don't catch my drift. Also, bad news. My entire save file got deleted. Don't ask me why or how. I had problems with my Mac, and it was just not fun. But yes, we are going to take our Sims to Popeyes. We are going to get every menu, so I'm just gonna go in and we're gonna get everything done. These are Sims that I played when I first started playing Sims because, unfortunately, all my stuff is gone. And right now, Kita is naked. But let's get a good look at our Sims first. So this is our good sis or brother, Hakim. Okay, let's just get into it real quick. I designed him, of course. This is why he looks that good. I think I'm going to Sims up it when I, you know. But as we can see, he has nice, cute Prada shoes on. Prada loafers. It's really cute. He also has a nice tight-fitted shirt called Screaming on the Inside, or Screaming Inside, and he has this cute little outfit going on. This is Amber. She's very materialistic, wants her money, you know, all that stuff. She's very annoying, I would say. Not much to her besides that, you know? I don't know why her feet are sticking in the ground. This is Kita, and I wonder, where's her clothes? I don't know. Let's change her outfit into something cute. This is our good sis Kita that we know. Yeah. So this is their house that I just moved them into. And let's get a good look at the house. Because these people, they have a huge kitchen, I will say. None of them can cook though. But I will say this house is so cute and I got it online. If you guys want me to link it in the description, I will. But this is so cute. Let me show you guys the house from the very tip top. Cute. Where is everyone? I want to locate them. Oh, see, they're all hanging out in the house together. I think that's so sweet. I'm wondering, right? Why are there dunks in the middle of the living room? This house is kind of a mess. But this cute ass bag? Sure. There's also whiskey here. Ugh, put that away. Okay, I think it's time they take their things and go to Popeyes. Everyone's been bored, you know, it was like, let's go. Should we just take Amber to Popeyes? No, we're gonna take Hakim and Amber to Popeyes with us. Let's all go to Popeyes, why not? Well, let's see what this Popeyes is giving. I did not see it yet. I'm really excited because the last Popeyes, the menu wasn't working. There was actually no food there, which was kind of annoying. So it kind of ruined the video for me, but let's take these Sims to Popeyes. All right, let's get a good look at this Popeyes. It looks very realistic so far. It looks like the one that I go to. I love the attention to detail. Ooh, Megan Thee Stallion's hottie sauce. Okay, where do we enter? That's the question. Where should everyone sit? There's no booth. All right, everyone's going inside Popeyes. Yes, okay, can they all get a table? Request table. Okay. They all have a table. Everything's good. Everything's fine. But why did she just sit down? Let's see what we want. So the chef's choice is the A&W root beer ale. Everyone's arguing. I think Hakeem would drink a Dr. Pepper. Mountain Dew for Kita. Yeah. And for, no, just a Mountain Dew for Kita. No, Amber. And a Popeyes soda for Kita. Yes. No appetizers. So, today we are going to eat a Popeyes two-piece chicken with fries. Ooh, the food looks so good. For Hakeem. Chicken sandwich for Kita. And the chef's choice of mashed potatoes for Amber. Yeah. Dessert. Nah. Our bill's already $49. Alright. So we're about to order. So everyone's chit-chatting. They could talk for a little bit. Be friendly to get to know each other. Interests. Everyone should just talk. Get to know each other before the food comes. You know? Oh my gosh! Look at the bags. Oh! The food's here already. Wait. Oh, that's not our food. Oh my god, the food's here. She's hungry. The food's here, so... Ooh! Everyone got what they wanted! Damn, he's done. I knew he would try that shit out. I knew it. Kita is paying today because she's a rich girl. You know? Only $49. Nothing. Not bad. Everyone's tired. We're gonna go back home. Alright, so we are back home. And it is around 11:40. No one has a job. Yet we're all millionaires. That is insane to me. I don't know how that works. I am just gonna have Kita have this bed. This will be her room. This is such a cute room for her. This area, I think, is like her favorite part of the house. Damn, I said relax. And who went to sleep in her bed? Amber, of course she did. Hakeem is also sleeping. Okay, so they just took her thing. And she's sleeping too! You know what? If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys so much, and it feels so great to be back. Let me know if you guys want more videos like this in the future, because my Sims, all they know how to do is eat and sleep and chill out, and that's it. So if you want more videos with Kita, Hakeem, and Amber, let me know. Love you guys so much. Bye, I love you.